Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. I'm going to be discussing shout out number 11 to my great subscribers and a refractometer so that you can take some fluid out of your batteries. You put a drop in there, you close it, you look through the sight glass. It's supposed to be a number reading. And with that number, you're supposed to log it every 3 months so you know when your batteries are starting to go downhill through the years. There's other devices in there that you can hook up. That'll be another video later. It's like, I think the one I'm looking at is $130, so that'll help to restore your batteries if they are going downhill. Soon. So if you're new to the channel and you want to learn all this stuff for going off grid, the description below is a link for your first 8 videos you need to get started and how simple it is to start making your own electricity. My summertime bills was a 26 solar panels. Well, they're not all hooked up, but $35 to $45. My last one, beginning of January, was $65. Now, if you're new here, go ahead, subscribe, click that little bell, and you'll see the next coming videos. I got a whole bunch of stuff coming out here this year to take your electric bill all way, way down. Your heat bill, I'm going to have some devices for that coming up soon. Give me June, July. That'll be implemented, 2 of them, for next winter. Because I got to build them completely. Like, share, comment, stick around and see what kind of cool things I have. The solar furnace, that's coming up soon. The shout out number 11 for David Schlotthauer, great meteorologist, the number one out there. Okay? Lisa Han, I believe is her name. There's a Tosh Time. She does fitness. I believe she does recipes for fitness people. If you have trolls on your YouTube channel, she's got ideas to alleviate those. We have Jeff's Outdoor Adventures. He's a teenager. He's already got his own YouTube channel for outdoor stuff. It's pretty awesome. He's good. He's doing a good job. He's already done a live stream. He did really good. Really? So, I haven't even done a live stream yet, so he's way ahead of me already. DIY Tech and Repairs. Mega House Fishing. Off-Grid SE. Something else I wrote in there. Andreas on Off-Grid Sweden. Hazel Yuri. Sharon Jean. Backpack Bushcraft. He does everything outdoors. He's got ideas for all kinds of stuff. Corey Tech. Biker Bushcraft. Happy Trails Hiking. Yvette Intik. Steve Brax. Solar. I wrote over the top of it. Looks like Steve Brax Solar. It'll all be in the description down below. Great people on my channel that had to get recognition for great things they've been doing. And they're awesome channels. Alright, that's it. I'm out of wind. No, just kidding. Soon there might be a fitness channel. Hang in there. And you have a nice sunny day.